Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today, we're going to show you how to unlock password-protected PDF files. If you're new here, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications so you never miss out on our latest tutorials. Now, let's dive right in. On my desktop, this is the PDF file I want to unlock. You can see that when I try to open, it asks for password. Now let us unlock. First things first, let's fire up your web browser and head over to www.ilovepdf.com. Buckle up because the magic is about to begin. Next up, find the Unlock PDF tool on the iLove PDF homepage. It's like finding buried treasure, but way easier. Just look for it in the list of awesome tools they've got lined up for you. Step 3, upload your PDF file. Click on that Select PDF File button and pick out your password-protected PDF from your computer. Then, just sit back and watch as iLovePDF works its magic. Hit that Unlock PDF button and watch in amazement as iLovePDF works its magic in the blink of an eye. And finally, the moment you've been waiting for. Once iLovePDF has worked its magic, just hit that Download button to grab your freshly unlocked PDF. Go to your download location and open your unlocked PDF. And there you have it, folks. You've just unlocked a password-protected PDF. How awesome was that? If you found this tutorial helpful, be sure to smash that like button and subscribe to our channel for more epic tutorials just like this one. Until next time, happy PDF unlocking!